To make your own face paint, start by combining cornstarch, white lotion, and water in a bowl to create a neutral base. Next, transfer the base mixture into a small container or a container with several small compartments, like an egg carton or an ice cube tray. Then, add a few drops of food coloring to your neutral base and stir the mixture thoroughly until the color is smooth and even. Finally, make more base mixture and create a variety of different face paint colors in separate containers.